dial in a 547 in his 84 Monte Carlo. He's over the George Lightning. Going against Dana Pender. Tom Forsman winner in his 86 Camaro. He's in the Napa Auto Parts main dial of 529.
Yeah, but you don't have a car to
do what he got. Four door cars, three door cars left in his engine. So again, Brandon McCray with the 84 Monte Carlo, dialing a 5.47. This should be an awesome race. I doubt we'll get a red light because both of these guys are pretty stout. See what we got. Brandon McCray takes the win.